Hello everyone, here we have a C-Class from 2016. I will remove the door handle. This is the driver's side door. It's not the same like the other three. I will remove this one. After that I will make a video for the rest because are the same. On the door you will have a plastic cap. Remove it. You will need the Torx T20. Remove the screw completely. Until it stops. Pull the door handle, remove the cylinder lock, now remove the other part also, pull and slide it, and after that pull, you will see that here came a plug. When you put it back you need to put it in the plug, push. And after that, put it back in. Okay? Here is your door handle. This is a C-Class 2016 AMG. Here is how it looks on the interior. And this is it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.